How does dynamic memory allocation help in managing data? A dynamic memory allocation helps to store simple structured data types. It can combine separately allocated structured blocks to form a composite structure that expand and contract as required. So the dynamic memory can expand and contract as required during the runtime. These kind of questions are highlighted in Wipro, iGate and other IT firms.